Hello everyone, today we'll be discussing the case of Sabir versus State of Madhya Pradesh, which is recently going on in the Supreme Court of India. In this case, the court made a remark on the case which was involved in NDBS Act. The court made a remark, small time peddlers are caught, not the real culprits running drug syndicates. The Supreme Court on Friday remarked that in NDBS cases, small-time drug peddlers are mostly caught and not the real culprits who run drug syndicates. The court's verbal comment came while granting bail to an under-trial in an NDBS Act case. The case from the state of Madhya Pradesh related to the alleged recovery of opium from the accused. When the state opposed the bail plea, the bench led by Chief Justice of India D.Y. Chandrachud remarked, "You are catching small-time peddlers but not the real culprits. Go after those who are running drug syndicates." The bench led by the CJI noted that the accused has already spent 5 years in jail and the maximum term of punishment was 10 years. Also, the contraband opium in the case was allegedly recovered from his farm field and he was not found to be transporting it. Additional Solicitor General Vikramjit Banerjee, representing the state, highlighted that the accused has a record of previous convictions. However, the bench allowed bail to the accused.